I have no words to convey my anguish and to condemn such acts as I spent a sleepless night. Last night, I struggled to find out the provocation or reason for.
कृषि कानूनों और पेगासस जासूसी विवाद सहित कई मुद्दों पर विपक्षी सांसदों के हंगामे की वजह से राज्यसभा की कार्यवाही लगातार बाधित हो रही है। आज राज्यसभा में सदन की कार्यवाही शुरू होते ही सभापति वेंकैया नायडू भावुक हो गए। आज सुबह 11 बजे सदन के शुरू होते ही राज्यसभा चेयरमैन वेंकैया नायडू ने अपना लिखा हुआ भाषण पढ़ना शुरू किया। वेंकैया नायडू ने कहा कि कल जिस तरह से कुछ सदस्यों ने यहां सदन के अंदर चेयर की ओर किताबें फेंकी, खराब शब्द बोले और हंगामा किया, इससे सदन की गरिमा को भारी धक्का पहुंचा है। इसके कारण मैं बहुत आहत हूं, और यह कहते हुए सभापति वेंकैया नायडू का गला भर गया और वे रो पड़े।
Honorable members, I rise in deep anguish to place on record the way this August House is being subjected to sacrilege, and that too propelled by a sense of competition among some sections of the House since the commencement of this monsoon session. Everything said or done, violating, hurting or destroying this sacredness of any place amounts to an act of sacrilege. We are a land of temples, churches, mosques and gurudwaras. These are holy places with demarcated sacred areas which are known as sanctum sanctorum. The parliament, the apex legislature of our country, is regarded as the temple of democracy. The table area where the officers and supporters of the reporters of the house, the secretary general and the presiding officer are seated is considered as the holy sanctum sanctorum of the house. A certain degree of sacredness is attached to this place. In our temples, devotees are allowed only up to this sanctum sanctorum and not beyond. Entering this sanctum sanctorum of the house in itself is an act of sacrilege. It has been happening as a routine for some time. I am distressed by the way this sacredness was destroyed yesterday when some members sat on the table, some others climbed on the table of the house, perhaps to be more visible in such acts of sacrilege. I have no words to convey my anguish and to condemn such acts. As I spent a sleepless night. Last night, I struggled to find out the provocation or reason for forcing this August House to reach such a low yesterday. A discussion on agriculture problems and solutions for the state. There can be difference of opinion, and there can be a specific demand from anybody.